Sarasota County Commissioners take action after three high-profile panhandling arrests. SNN local news reporter Amber Stidham has more on a newly revised panhandling ordinance.
Rather than limiting speech, this new ordinance prohibits the exchange of money or other items between a pedestrian and a driver near a roadway.
Hopefully I can get me a job, get off this corner and do what I, you know, be a man.
Unable to find a steady job, Kip Kelly spends his time on roadway medians, hoping for some help.